Diagnostic reliability. The name Robert Spitzer may not tell you anything, but he's considered by some as the most important psychiatrist of the 20th century after Freud. Now, Spitzer was the head of DSM-3 that was published in 1980, and DSM-3 was heralded as a revolution in the domain of diagnosis by replacing the Freudian paradigm by lists of symptoms. And Spitzer considered that diagnostic reliability or lack of reliability was a major problem undermining psychiatry.